track two in N95. Is that like, I have a feeling this is gonna be a fucking fire, bro. That's like Boy Wonder 2. I feel like this is gonna be like DNA.
I got some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lie. Whoa.
That's that.
Yeah.
That's gonna be
helpful. Take off the clouches.
I feel like that's Kendrick having kids coming out like this.
Oh, yeah. Take off the foo-foo. Take off the clouches. Take off the Wi-Fi.
All right.
Take off the 94.
So this is Boy Wonder, so.
Take off the
white loss.
Take off the
horns.
Take off the fabricated streams and the microwave.
The banger.
The real world outside. Take off the idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro. You ugly as fuck.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs. You stepping on what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out
of pocket. This ain't monogamy. Y'all getting fucked. Flipping on weather.
This ain't monogamy. Y'all getting fucked. This ain't monogamy. Y'all getting fucked. Yo, my man said, yo, hold on. Stop bullshitting. What's up? My shit freezing. Yo, my man said take off all that shit, designer shit, the Gucci, the Prada, what you got? You ugly as fuck. Kids be dropping that shit, bro. Kids be dropping that shit, bro.
Take off the new logic.
The energy once.
This ain't my heavenly watch it for them. This ain't my nagami, y'all get it fucked. Flipping on what the hell is that? I gotta relax when I feel.
Yeah, this is definitely a more commercial track, but. I need, come on, I need more, bro. This shit too short. Them synths. That's the cold ass boy. That's the cold ass boy running the track. I'll ride to that shit. I'll ride out to that shit, boy. I need that. I can see it in the video. That is a more commercial sound. It's Boy Wonder. You can see that getting some play. I can see him J. Cole on that shit. But that's because J. Cole raps on Boy Wonder shit. I can see a lot of people. I can see the remix of that. Like, I'm just saying, you know. I know we got to jump out there, but I can see some features on that joint. That shit was fire. I'll rise to that shit. That was definitely a more upbeat song, though. Which you want to do early in the track. Early in the album. I mean, look, man. We 2 for 2 right now. 3 for 3 if you count the hard part 5. So, let's go.